Welcome to the WMFQ Saturday Night Stereo Dance Party. Join Hans for a musical journey through the big band era and beyond, featuring the legends of the past and some of today's contemporary artists as well. So pop the popcorn, pour the champagne, and get out your dancing shoes. It's the WMFQ Saturday Night Stereo Dance Party on WMFQ Ocala.
Glenn Gray and the Casa Loma Orchestra opening up this edition of the WMFQ Saturday Night Stereo Dance Party. And if you're wondering what the name of that was, well, it's the No Name Jive. How you doing, my friend? This is Hans back with you again for three more hours of the best of the big bands and some of the greatest singers of all time. Waiting in the wings, Harry Belafonte, Billy Vaughn, and Ray Anthony.
Hi, it's me, Phyllis. I was over at McKee Motors looking at the new Chrysler New Yorker and the new fully equipped Chrysler LHS, and I thought to myself, wow, these look good enough to be the president's car. So I called him up and said, what about it, Bill? I told him the New Yorker and the LHS cab forward design was very presidential. He liked that. And I told him the longer wheelbase and the wider stance would give him greater stability. He said he could use that too. And I said with a computerized traction control on the LHS, he wouldn't be spinning his wheels. Well, that sold him. But he said he'd have to get approval first. You mean an act of Congress, I said? He said, yeah, and an act of Hillary. Whew, I wouldn't trade places with that man for anything. Well, maybe for a New Yorker or LHS for McKee Motors. Check them out. 3440 South Pine Avenue in Ocala.
You don't usually think of Ray Charles as singing something that will go along with the big band lines, but this is pretty big bandy. Listen to this. Ray Charles.
Hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, sweet baby. Yeah, no spot right over the hill. That's soda pop and the dancing free. So if you want to have fun, come along with me. So hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
In Los Angeles, Hollywood, reminding you that you're listening to Hans on WMFQ, Saturday Night Big Band Dance Program.
Anthony and his big band from his album Swing Back to the 40s. Don't get around much anymore on the WMFQ Saturday Night Stereo Dance Party. Time to put in a plug for Ray Anthony because he was nice enough to record that little message for us and send us some CDs a while back. Are you aware that he is still doing very well and he has a music business now where he not only does tours and orchestra routines and all that, but he actually sells big band records through the mail, and any one of Ray Anthony's big band CDs are available. And he has a catalog. I think it costs about $10, but there's almost any big band album in there that you could ever want. And if you're interested in that, you can call his hotline at 1-800-845-2263. And kind of an interesting tidbit of knowledge to know, because some of these big band records are kind of hard to find. Here's Harry Belafonte.
Daylight come and me won't go home. Work all night and a drink a rum.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Stack banana till the morning come.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Weekend place to be, the WMFQ Saturday Night Stereo Dance Party.
Hi, it's me, Phyllis. And guess whose dad just bought a brand new Chrysler Concord from McKee Motors? Marcia Hatton. I mean, she's already the most stuck-up girl in the third grade, and this is going to make her insufferable. I mean, have you seen the new Chrysler Concord? It's absolutely gorgeous. With that cab-forward design, it's so aerodynamic, you think it's going to take off and fly. And then, of course, you've got four-wheel anti-lock disc brakes, standard, dual airbags, standard, four-wheel independent suspension, standard. I can just see Marcia Hatton with that silly grin waving to me as they drive down the street in a new Chrysler Concord. I guess there's just one thing to do. Everybody on the whole planet goes to McKee Motors, 3440 South Pine Avenue in Ocala, and buys a new Chrysler Concord. He, Marsha Hatton, won't have a thing over any of us, right? Okay, so, who's gonna be first?
15 minutes after 9 o'clock, and this is Hans enjoying your company for our Saturday night rendezvous. It's the dance party on WMFQ. A couple weeks ago, one of the listeners out there called up and wanted to hear the Orange Blossom special from Billy Vaughn, and I had quite a few Billy Vaughn records and just couldn't find it. Well, I finally found it in my collection, and here it is, the Orange Blossom special. I guess you have to do the square dance for this one. smooth voice of Dick Hames on The Dance Party. The Memories of a Lifetime play right here.
Dance.
some champagne music for your Saturday night from Lawrence Welk and the band People Will Say We're in Love. Remember that from Oklahoma? And before that, we heard from Tony Bennett, Stepping Out with My Baby, and Percy Faith with a Latin-flavored tune called Delicato. Coming up, we've got music waiting in the wings from Artie Shaw, Mills Brothers, and Tommy Dorsey, so don't run away.
If you are a postmenopausal woman and have lost body weight or developed a forward spinal curvature, if you have smoked within 5 years, or if your mother had a hip fracture, or if you have not taken estrogen for more than 6 months, you may be eligible for a clinical trial with a non-hormone investigational bisphosphonate medication to test its effectiveness in treating osteoporosis. There is no cost for screening. And if eligible, you may receive up to 4 years of doctor's visits, lab tests, x-rays, study meds, and osteoporosis testing, all at no cost. You may not have taken more than 30 days of estrogen or calcitonin within 6 months, or more than 14 days of Didronel for 12 months, nor have had a major cancer. There are other screening criteria. For information, call the Women's Research Center, 1-800-375-8945.
This is Hans with you at the WMFQ Saturday Night Stereo Dance Party. We do this every Saturday night from 9 o'clock until midnight, showcasing the best of the big bands and some of the greatest singers of all time. If you'd like to drop us a line and request a certain song, then certainly do that, and we'll try all we can to get your song on the air. It's a WMFQ Saturday Night Stereo Dance Party, Box 2092, Ocala 34478. And had a chance this week to visit with one of our listeners, ML, who listens to us most every week. And he was kind enough to lend me some of his CDs from his collection, including this one by Russ Morgan. And I'm just in love with this CD. A lot of good music on it. This one I thought would be nice for our token polka of the evening, Hoop-Dee-Doo.
Troubles are through. Hoop-dee-doo, hoop-dee-dee, this kind of music is like heaven to me. Hoop-dee-doo, hoop-dee-doo, it's got me higher than a kite. Hand me down my soup and fish, I am gonna get my wish. Hoop-dee-dooing it tonight. When there's a trombone playing,
I get a thrill, I always will.
When there's a concertina stretching out a mile,
I always smile, cause that's my style.
When there's a fiddle in the middle and he plays the tune so sweet,
plays the tune so sweet that I could die.
Lead me to the floor and hear me out for more, cause I'm a hoop-dee-dooing kind of guy.
But leave your worries, leave them on the doorstep. Life's sweet. Just direct your feet to the sun, sunny side of the street. Hop on to the bitter path. You know the happy tune is my step.
probably get no kick from champagne or cocaine or flying in a plane, but I get a kick out of you, Artie Shaw and his big band from 1949. And we also heard Mr. Perry Como, You Alone, and Tommy Dorsey and the Sentimentalists on the sunny side of the street.